One piece of advice I want to give you today as a speaker is to be more married to your message than married to your words. The speaker that is more married to their words is the type of person that you see freak out or have a mind blank during their presentation because they didn't deliver that presentation in exactly the same way they practiced it. They're so focused on the specific words that they use that it throws them off. Whereas the speaker that is more married to the message, they know that even if they say the words a little differently than how they practiced it or say the words in a different order, the bottom line is the audience just needs to get the message. That's what's most important, getting across the message to your audience. So always keep that in mind. Don't be married so much to the words as married to the message and getting it across.